The church pray for you. The church pray for you. Imra da 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 do zava la gada gado zovra gada gado zovra le gado shigadila. Ila gado sala le gora messi na la gado zava ila gado do sedirash. Imra da 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 do zava da 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 do zovra la gada gado. Imra da 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 do zovra da 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 do zovra gado zovra da da do. Imra da 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 do zavra da 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 do zovra da 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 do. Ibra da da bradosh, zavra gada gadosh, zovra gada gadosh. Ibra da 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 bradosh, zavra da 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 bosh. Iba ba 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 ra ba 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 ra 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 ba 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 ba. Ibra ba 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 ra ba 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 ra 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 ba 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 ba. The counsel of God alone stands. Libra da 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 ba 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 ba. Sheka pa pa ra ba 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 ba. Shika pa pa ra ba 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 ra ba 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 ra da ga do ga do se de de sh. Ibra ba 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 ra ba 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 ra ba 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 ra ba 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 sh. Ibra ba 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 ra ba 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 ra ba 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 ra ba 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 ra ba 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 ba. Ta 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 pa ra da ka pa ra ba ka ta 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 pa ka ta pa.
Glory, we worship you, Lord.
We worship you.
Colossians chapter 4, verse 12. Praise the Lord. Reverend Stephen Obua and Pastor Sani's birthday is on the 12th of December. Amen. We are going to be celebrating with you, servant of Christ. Salute you. Don't your neighbor say, I salute you. Epaphras, who is one of you, a servant of Christ, salute you. Always laboring fervently for you in prayers, that ye may stand perfect and complete in all the will of the Lord. Church, I'll be a little quiet so that you can grasp what I'm about to say. I want us to thank God this morning for everybody God has given to us who intercede for us that you don't know. Praise the Lord. The Lord said to me this morning, as a church, as an individual, as a body of Christ, there are some men of God that has taken the kingdom of God so seriously. They are raised for such a time as this. My mind, my heart, God was just taking me through it, through them all. Pardon me, but permit me to mention a few names. Amen. The global gospel. Even there are leaders also. Part of the reason why some of us was taking side, for instance, and with Donald Trump was because he stood for the gospel. That's the truth. He will not defend himself, so be it. If any president will come into America to undo what has been done, so be it. Whatever it is, this earth will not last forever. Permit me to speak concerning people like Pastor Chris Oyakhinome. I've never loved that man like the way I've loved him recently. I love him. Most times we see people's faults. I love him. I can't stop loving Pastor Chris. Amen. I can't stop loving people like Oyedepo. I can't stop loving people like Kenneth Copeland. I've been following these people. Sid Roth, Jonathan Cain. These are people that have been speaking for the gospel. You see, some of us, our own is make a marry, born picking, go rest, get money, chop food, buy a car, build house. That is what you are in the kingdom for. But there are some of us who had gone beyond that level in the kingdom. You want to see that the gospel of this, the kingdom of the knowledge of the glory of God, what? Fill the earth as the water, what? Covers the sea. So what is the first thing that prompts your heart? What is it? It's not about those who are doing miracles. Miracles are fine. But listen, there are some people who God has made his mouthpiece. In Nigeria, even in our city here, in this our local city, there are people who government, authority, knows that when they appear, they dread them. We should be grateful for them. They may be small, may not have big names, but they are, for their reason, yeah. They say, look, if we touch these people, this because of this man, we can't touch these people. Praise the Lord. Epaphras was not one of the apostles. He was just one of the people who walk with Paul. But because Paul knows him very well and understood his intercessory life, how he prayed every other time, he said, he salutes you. Say after me this morning, Father, for everyone that has prayed for me in the secret, everyone that prayed for me, interceded for my life around the church, among my family, around my friends, everyone you have given to me who have not ceased to pray for me, I want to thank you for them. Lift up your voice and thank God for them. Let's thank God for them. I tell you, it's a gift to have such people. 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 In the name of Jesus, it's a gift, Lord. Thank you for the people you have raised for us in this house. Thank you, Lord, for the men you have raised for us in this city. Thank you, Eternal Father, the voice you have given to the church. Thank you, Eternal Father, the men who pray consistently day and night to ensure that your counsel stand. Lord, we bless your name. The people who intercede for us in their closet, I give you praise. We thank you this morning for them. Somebody lift up your voice. Lord, we thank you. 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 Lord, we give you praise. Lord, we thank you. 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 My 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 Lord, we thank you for our secret intercessors, our secret disciples. We bless your name. We bless your name. We bless your name. People who carry our burdens, people who stand in the place, in the closet for us. Lord, thank you for the men that you have given to us. In Jesus mighty name we pray. You see, you are not praying. Let me tell you this, it is very terrible for you to be a believer or to live on this earth and nobody is praying to God on your behalf. It's a terrible thing. One of the precious gifts you need is such. I listened to Billy long ago. I can never forget. I've forgotten the title of the message, but this part I won't forget it. He said he went to preach for some student then, days back, and then on his way back, the student just escorted him to the road. And then he used his last money to go to the meeting. So they escorted him a long walk to the road. I think it was a college of education. And said, thank you, sir, for coming. Thank you, sir. Yeah? And that was all. He said before his two eyes, the student turned back and all left. How will he tell them, come, I don't have transport, though. He managed and stood by the road and he said, Lord, raise help for me in the place of prayer. He didn't say, Lord, bring help for me. He said, raise help for me now. And a woman in the church who just for that afternoon or that evening, he didn't know what happened to her. A burden just came for her to pray for Brother Gbile. She just left everything, went inside and began to in. It was when he was sharing it with the church and mentioned the time, the woman now smiled. Those people don't go around and tell you that I've been praying for you. If you know how I've been praying for you. No. The woman just smiled. He said, bro, I no wonder. I was wondering why I didn't know what to pray for you. He said, when he just said that, not just too long, somebody just came. A vehicle just came, stopped, picked him. Amen. That sometimes it's a blessing to have somebody, whether your wife, your husband, a family member who intercede for you. It's also a blessing to have a pastor that looks over your, it's not visiting your house. Visiting is good. Are you getting me now? To have a pastor who carries you at heart. One of the mysteries of priesthood is that each time they go to the holies of holies, they go with the whole tribe of Israel here. On the garment of the priest, you see all the tribe of the Israel here. It means that every priest must have the people at heart. Once you go into the holies of holies and you are going around, you see the whole tribe of Israel, Reuben, this God. You see there, all of them. As you go before God and he's worshiping, he worships with them. Praise the Lord. I say praise the Lord. You can never pastor a church effectively until you love the church very well. Some of us are still here because of the love of Christ. You, Paul didn't tell us the whole summary. He just gave us the summary. He said that you may stand what? You may stand what? Perfect. That means before that you weren't perfect. Before that, that church was not perfect. Before that, the brethren were imperfect and they were believers. He said that you may stand perfect and what? And complete in him, in all the will of God. In all the will of God. The Lord grant us the heart of love. Look away from those who gossip you. Some of us can tell you, if you talk about that, we can tell you daily. Well, what is as worse as somebody gossip you and comes to tell you again? Say, sorry, sir. I just came to let you know that I did this and did that and did that. So go, I forgive you. Look away from what anybody has done for you and become an intercessor for your family member. Can I hear louder? Amen. Perfect. Look at your neighbor. Say, that belongs to this house and this Christian family, this faith family, wherever they are right now, going through any challenge, we ask that the Lord intervene. We release the angel of God to step into their matter. Lift up your voice after me. Say, Father, we pray for our brethren, every man, every woman, every family, anywhere around the world, going through any challenge, right now, Lord, just pray. Let there be an intervention. Open your mouth and pray. We ask for a divine intervention. Those that are in Kebbi, those that are in Kaduna, those that are in the camp, those that are home, those that are in the market. Jesus, everyone that has identified with the grace of our Lord Jesus in this house, anywhere they are right now, oh Lord, let there be an intervention. Let there be an intervention. Let there be an intervention. We redeem their life. We redeem their business. We redeem their home. We redeem their souls. Somebody, are you praying? Somebody, are you praying? Everyone contemplating suicide. Anyone sick right now. Anyone harassed by the devil. Lord, let there be an intervention. 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 Let there be a divine intervention. Anyone sick, be healed. Open your mouth and pray. We render them restless until they locate this house. As soon as they enter, they find the peace of God established in the faith in the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Church, this is the bomb. What did I call it? This is it. This is what? The bomb. I beg you with God. In case I don't need to, in case I didn't say any other thing for the year, run with this. Come and tell me in December 31st what this will produce for you. Church. Paul said in Philippians chapter 3 and verse 15, I bow my knees unto the God. See, I bow my knees to you. The scripture I'm about to read for you, run with it, intercede it, translate it into your life. I'll see you in January. I'll see you in January 2021. See, the unction, we are going to preach several things. We're going to say all kind of thing. But listen to me. I may not be in this mood tomorrow or any other day, but you that is here, run with this. Joel chapter 2. Joel chapter 2 from verse 22. Not this one. Go to 23. Okay. Joel 2:23. If you are sitting down, if I'm kneeling down, you are sitting down, stand up. You don't understand spiritual principle. If I'm kneeling down like this, you should be standing. In fact, you should stand with your hand and your leg up. You think it's true that I'm kneeling down? You see, people don't understand spiritual thing. That's it. Be glad then, you children of Christ's house. Rejoice in the Lord your God, for he had given you the former rain moderately. It will cause to come down for you the rain, the former rain and the latter rain, in the last month of December of 2020. The next verse, please. And the floors shall be full of wheat. Somebody will need to interpret this scripture. And the floors shall be full of wheat. And the fat shall overflow with wine and oil. God forbid that you finish this year with an empty hand. I will restore to you the years that the locust had eaten, the cankerworm, the caterpillar, the palmer worm, my great army which I sent among you. You shall eat in plenty and be satisfied. And raise and praise the name of the Lord your God that are dead wondrously with you. And my people shall never. Turn to somebody, say, God no go shame us. Look at somebody, say, God no go shame you. Sisters, get ready. Sisters that are believing God for life partners, get ready. Get ready. Some people will rush to you. Some people will not find peace until they say to you, I want to marry you. Some people will not see 2021 until they settle with you in holy matrimony. Women, get ready. No matter how tight the womb is, get ready. You shall never be ashamed. In the name of Jesus Christ. Can I hear louder? Amen. The floor shall be filled with wheat. And what happened again? Plenty of food for your body. Silos are full of grain. Gasket. Give us the King James. The floor shall be full of wheat, and the fat shall overflow with what? Wine and oil. and I will restore. Lift up your voice, say, Father, thank you for your word. Say, Lord, I open my life, my situation, my destiny, my family, my finance to your word. Say, Lord, the word I have read, your servant has read to us, let my life respond to your word. Let my situation bow to your word. Open your mouth and talk to God. Lord, plenty, plenty, plenty. I shall not be ashamed. You will restore to me the years that the canker worm, the caterpillar, the palmer worm has eaten, Lord. I ask for the latter and the former rain in 1 month. Lord, the week that we enter tomorrow, let it be the week of the latter and the former rain. 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 In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Can I hear louder? Amen. When you go back, read from 23. Read it down. Take out your time. Just read it. And then say, God, what you want me to see here? Open my eyes to it. If nothing happened today, read it tomorrow again. Say, Lord, if there's something for me here, open my eyes to see it. If nothing happened, read it again. Is that okay? Keep reading it until something jumps into your heart. But this is what he said to me. That in this 1 month we are entering, whatever is meant for us from January till November, in 1 month, the latter and the former rain. Church, we will have plenty, and the scarcity that is about to come on this earth, we shall not suffer in that scarcity. Let me say this to you in case you don't know, that there was lack everywhere, but for Joseph's sake in Egypt, everybody was coming to Egypt. All over the world, people were coming to Egypt. So, listen, no matter the scarcity, there are people that God give wisdom for preservation. By this time next in January and in February, in March, none of us will cry for lack in the name of Jesus. When I stood here last week, some week ago, and I said to you, those of you who want to travel, travel quick. Am I correct? Those of you who know you want to travel, travel. Those of you who want to go for business quick. Some of you are still waiting. I don't know where you are waiting. Maybe your money is not complete. See, if you don't travel by first week of December, don't travel again. You heard that fuel price has become how much? Eh? Economic implication in our country is that as the fuel price increase, whether the old stock they have, they just jack up the price. If you have traveled last week and come back, you will have bought it normal and still sell high. Even as a Christian, you shouldn't do that. Those of you are business people. Are you getting what I'm saying? Fuel price, with everything that is happening, somebody sitting somewhere doesn't even care. See, global price of fuel has dropped. The global fuel price has dropped. We are an oil-producing country. So our own too should drop, because as it is going right now, nobody is buying fuel again. So if you are producing fuel, you have plenty. But our own, then the price is rising. Because we are importing. And we shouldn't have been importing. Are you hearing what I'm saying now? We shouldn't be importing. Today is to start initially. Why should you carry your crude oil? We should be refining them now. So the problem is a fundamental problem. However, so nations of the world who have looked at Nigeria and analyzed that, your price should be coming down. Why? Because we buy crude from you. The reason is that they don't refine. And we have corruption everywhere. That is the first one. Wait and see. Next week, you go hear another bomb. Boom. But we will survive it. You will say, I told you. You will hear another bomb. Wait next week and see. This week we are entering. Before November, boom, another bomb. Suddenly from nowhere, permit me to say from nowhere. They said, what is it called? Corona. You will escape. Let me open your eyes to see. You can't stand in the presence of God and stand in prison. You can't serve God and serve scarcity. You can't surrender to God and be under satanic control.
We shall escape it. Can I hear louder? Amen.
So shall it be. Bring out your offering very quick.
Enjoy restoration in this season. In the name of Jesus Christ. As the weekend comes to a close, enjoy open doors in the name of Jesus.
Hold the hand of somebody. Lord, there shall be no evil report in this house. Lord, everyone the devil has targeted and marked for death and for sorrow, we cancel it in the name of Jesus.
So shall it be in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. God bless you.
See you.